Hey, yo, and welcome back to Season 2, The Walking Dead. We're a little Clemmy. Clemmy is the most, she's the cutest character in all of The Walking Dead. Most amazing one, too. Well, I mean, you know, she's got to be pretty amazing if she's, well, I guess there's other characters that have survived since, you know, they were a little girl, a little boy, or whatever, but I think it's just Lee's badassery that has rubbed off on her. His coolness. It's turned her into one of those people that are too cool. They walk away from explosions. Cool guys walk away from explosions. There's a kids' camp nearby. What's that? I saw something on a rock. Oh, it's over there. There's another canoe. So there's got to be a kids' camp somewhere up rip. Oh, what's that? Looks like a way through. Into the mines! The mines of Moria. Oh, that's the way up, but there's no stairs. They're gone. It disappeared. A zombie shark took a big bite out of it. Ripped it up. Oh, yeah. No zombies, please. I don't need it. Yay.
Krista, are you there?
I really don't think so, but I do hope so. I've got... Oops. High in the sky. What? In the hell? Did this? It must be Lee. Levels of badassery are reaching a critical level. And only he can achieve such levels. He's like a nuclear reactor of badassery. Doesn't get any better than that. Oh no. Oh no. Not the woods. Anything but the woods. How about you? But I get pretty creeped out when I walk through the woods. Not so much in the daytime. But definitely at night. I just can't handle the woods at night. Daytime, no problem at all. I could walk for days. If days never had nights. Krista! Where you at? Don't be dead. You're the last one left. Oh man. Oh no, I think I'm lost. Something's moving in the bushes. I can hear you. It's a Greninja! Oh, never mind, it's a crow. Yeah. It's a real ninja. The ninjas of the forest. Except they eat garbage, so... I mean, nobody likes garbage.
Oh, what if I like garbage?
Oh, no. Is that a... Doggy!
It's okay,
hey,
boy.
Hey,
it's
hey, okay. Hey, hey. Did I ever mention that I'm...
Whoa!
I could break your back with my left pinky finger. Let's check his collar.
Sam. Well, nice to meet you, Sam.
What's wrong, Sam?
What's he doing?
He's doing dog stuff. He's probably gonna take a piss. Hey, come back!
Sam! Where are you going? Wait up!
We could be friends, we could be buddies, we could be partners. We could get through this together. I hate doing it all alone. Oh, that's so cool. That's so cool. Not too far from where I live, there's an old abandoned junkyard like this, with all cars from like the 70s.
Looks pretty run over, but you never know. Let's look around for some food.
Sam, go get me a rabbit. Stat. I guess we'll just look in this dirty old van. Maybe we'll find some cockroaches. You feel bad yet, Sam? This is your doing, Sam. Because you won't get me a rabbit. Oh, they're so cute.
Looks like they were a happy
Sam's
family.
Sam's family's.
I hope they left some food behind somewhere.
You know,
I kinda got my doubts.
Unless it's like chicken noodle soup or some kind of canned food that's gonna last 10 years or like three ice ages. Yeah, doesn't look edible. Plastic. Let's check the tents. Could be something in there. But you know what they say, never keep food in your tent.
Not much of a tent anymore. I bet scavengers tore it apart.
Why wouldn't the scavengers take the tent? You never know when you're gonna need a tent. An empty coke can.
Empty. Better keep looking, huh, Sam?
Maybe if I just keep talking to him, he'll eventually just, you know, become my buddy forever.
Think anyone's been sleeping in here?
I got my doubts.
Maybe
it's all ripped apart.
Around to find out.
I think the zombies destroyed it. Ooh, there's something over here. What is it? Mushrooms! Yeah, I've been watching Lord of the Rings lately.
Hey, wanna play? Wanna play catch?
Do you like catch, Sam?
Wanna play? Wanna play? Go! Go get it, you son of a bitch!
Okay,
man, he's actually pretty good.
Good boy, Sam.
One of my friend's dogs, when he wants to play, he'll pick up his tennis ball, and then he'll put it back down. Like, if you're not paying attention, he'll put it back down. And you can hear it hit the floor. And if you don't look up and pay attention to what he's doing, he'll pick up the ball again, and he'll drop it again. And he'll keep doing that until you go over and play with him. He's a really smart dog. And then after a while, it'll get bored and he'll stop doing it, but I just think, like, sometimes you think, how smart is a dog? How smart is a dog, really?
What's the matter, Sam?
There's something over there.
Quiet.
Sam, you're trapped in the zombies, man.
Maybe it's... No, I thought it was Krista.
It's okay. Ooh. He's dead. Look, you can see the bite. Looks like he tried to cut it out. But that
He just turned his head.
Ever.
I think Sam... Yeah, he's not dead, I told you.
It's okay. We're smart and he's not. We're smarter than all of them.
Somebody told me that once. Let's try and take it. I don't think I can. I should look at him. Sam, sick him! Sick him, Sam!
It's okay, boy. Shh. He can't hurt us. Think he had himself tied up? Or did someone force him to do this?
I hope he tied himself up. Alright, let's grab it. Taking it. Oh wait, is there a stick? Yeah, speed him over the hill. Beat the hell right out of him.
Stand back, okay?
Adios.
Skadoosh! Disgusting. Oi, mate! That didn't hurt at all! Just a flesh wound, mate.
Barely even felt it, that all you got? Gadoosh! Oi, what's that? Was that a touch of wind going by? Gadoosh! Just checking.
See? We just have to stay out of their reach.
There we go. Let's take that knife.
Still pretty sharp. At least we found something useful. We won't go another night without food. Okay.
I'm hoping that it's a Swiss Army knife and it's got a can opener on. Ooh, let's check the cooler.
Oh, God.
The coolest cooler. Nasty.
I'm so sick of that smell.
It's probably, well, everything, I don't even think there's a point of searching anything. Like, it's been here for years, at least. Anything I look for or try and pick up is going to be disgusting, gross, and just, you know, unedible. So let's get out of here, Sam. What's that? Oh, that's his frisbee again. Let's just take this with us, in case me and Sam need to play some more.
You want to go again?
Yeah! Go again, Sam!
Okay, if you say so. I really do like doing fat. Okay! I'm on my way.
I bet you.
Okay, Sam,
this.
We're done.
I sure do.
I should put it in my pants and take it with me. Now, let's get out of here. Let's go on the. I guess we're not going anywhere. There's some more things to find. I thought I saw a radio back here. No, that was just somebody's wallet. And that's no good for us right now. Completely unusable. Ooh, maybe there's something in the garbage can. Nothing but flies?
Well, here we go.
Ugh. I think I'll see an espresso in there.
Oh my God. Thank you. Look, Sam. A can.
You want to play with it, Sam? Inside. I can't believe they would throw that in. How would that get in the garb? Okay, don't cut yourself, Clemmy. You should put that on the rock.
Please don't be bad.
I'm really, really hungry. Okay, it looks okay though. Man, Clemmy is really good with a knife. Beans never go bad.
Thank God.
I don't know about you, but I love beans. I freaking love beans. Okay, Sam. You can have some.
I guess you are pretty hungry, too.
If the car is... How long has Sam been here? Whoa!
Hey, don't
whoa, hey, don't take the whole fucking can!
What the hell? What the shit?! What the hell, Sam? Fuck you, dude! I thought we were friends! Bad dog!
What just... What? This is so sad.
I'm sorry, Sam.
Why didn't he bite me? Oh, I feel soft. What? This game hates me. It just wants me to kill everything. I really hope Sam wasn't infected with something. Oh my god, this is so weird. I don't understand. I don't get it. I get it that he was hungry, but... We were playing, we were friends. Man, I'm just getting the raw deal.
The only one left alive. I found a friend today. And then I had to kill my friend because my friend ate my beans. And he bit me.
Like, how would you write that in your diary?
Today my friend tried to eat my beans. So I fucking threw him through a tent and... stuck him with some tent poles. And then I slit his throat, because he ate my dead goddamn beans.
And I'm pretty territorial about my beans. Nobody comes between me and my beans. I thought the opening was crazy. Is the whole game gonna be this crazy? Oh no, zombies! They're coming already!
Can't you give me a break?
I thought the country was gonna be better, but it turns out the country's worse! Alright, let's go. Let's go. I don't know where to go or how to go, but we're going. I can't run. I can't move. I'm not moving very fast. Clementine, run! Beat his ass! Was that Lee? Oh, no. Crossbow.
Come on, kid. We gotta get.
Just like that badass hillbilly from the show. I think Sam was infected with something. Definitely, like, I don't think he was turning into a zombie, but I think he was infected with something.
I think we're safe. Yeah, we're good. Hey, you all right?
Not really.
I think so.
That's the number one thing I would get up before. In a zombie apocalypse. I would get a machete.
What are you doing?
A couple samurai swords.
Where are the people you're with? There's no chance you made it this long on your own.
I don't want them thinking we're doing anything but trying to help you.
My friend and I got attacked.
These folks mentioned what they were after?
They might have just wanted food. We were cooking some sort of weasel.
They attacked you for a weasel? Damn, that is low. They didn't mention any names, right? They weren't searching for anybody? Well, I'm Luke. And this is Pete.
Hey there.
Hi.
What's What's up,
I'm
Pete?
Clementine.
It's nice to meet you, Clementine. But for now, we're gonna take you back to our group. Okay, we got a doctor with us, and you look like you could use some...
Oh, shit!
Whoa!
What is it?
She's been bit, man. Fuck. What are we gonna do here?
No, it was a dog.
I didn't see any dog, Clementine.
Come on, kid. We just saw you with those lurkers back there.
No, just look at it, please.
Yeah, and have you sink your teeth into Pete's neck? No way.
My neck? Why am I the one?
Because I don't know what's a dog bite from a mosquito bite from a lurker bite, man.
It's not.
It's pretty easy to tell a dog bite from a human bite, so I mean...
All right.
Let's take a look.
Let's see it.
Whoa, hey, watch yourself. Hey, don't look at me like that. You're the one that's bit here, okay?
See?
Is it like she says?
Well, could be a dog. Hard to say. So where'd this dog go?
Well, that's what I...
What does that matter, Pete? Seriously?
I killed it.
What? Really? A dog shows up and bites you and you just kill it?
What would you have done?
I don't know.
It attacked me.
Still, you don't kill dogs.
Yes, you do? Okay, I can think of... I know it's a puppy.
Yes?
You telling us the truth? Look me in the eyes when you answer.
Yes.
All right, Clementine. That's good enough for me.
Well, what else was she gonna say?
I've got a good bullshit detector, Luke. That's why you can never beat me at poker.
You don't always beat me at... All right, how can
you... Yeah,
you
do.
Well, I'm sure I ain't willing to leave a little girl in the woods to die when we got a doctor with us that can make a call. We can have Carlos take a look at it first.
Nick ain't gonna like
this. Okay.
Not with what happened.
You don't have to remind me of that, boy.
Pete's awesome.
Right. Sorry, sir.
I like Pete.
Come on.
Pete looks like a family man. He knows the struggle.
Clementine, are you feeling all right?
I'm fine.
I feel like ass. I haven't eaten in days.
You better be fine. Because I ain't carrying you anymore with that bite on your arm.
Dog stole my beans.
Oh, shit.
Guess what? Guess who you're carrying. Guess? Can you guess? Starts with C. Ends in E. Oh, no. Oh, man.
By a dog.
What? And you just believed her? You should have put her out of her misery right there. Dog bite my ass.
I need a dog.
Keep your finger off the trigger, boy.
Jesus.
Whoa, what the fuck?
You idiot.
That guy's a bad.
You're the one telling me to fucking shoot her.
Everybody just calm down for a second.
Clementine, you okay?
I just need a doctor. And then I'll go. I don't want my arm to get infected.
None of us want to get infected. That's the point.
We got a doctor right here, okay? He'll have a look. Now what the hell is wrong with you people? Okay, she's just scared.
We're all scared, Luke. Don't act like we're the ones being irrational because we don't buy this bullshit story.
No way she survived out here on her own. Why are we even arguing about this?
Let me take a look.
This is crazy. All right. Are you the doctor?
Okay.
You didn't even tell me your name.
Go ahead, he's a doctor.
Okay, perfect. Oh, it even sounds nasty. Ah! You think a walker could do that? I don't think so.
Whatever it was, it got you good.
This isn't how we do things, man. When you're bit, you get put down. End of story. I'm not going through this again.
No one's suggesting that.
We could take her arm off. I know that worked for a cousin down in Ainsworth. We could try that.
Lee could be alive!
You'll just be making it worse for the girl.
It's crazy. No one's going to volunteer to do that.
I would, if it means saving her life.
Then what?
You're a doctor, right? Aren't you supposed to help people that are hurt? I promise you, it was just a dog bite. That's all it was.
We'll know soon enough, young lady.
Who's she?
Sarah, what I say, stay inside.
Yeah.
I don't mean to be any trouble. I just want to stop the bleeding and then I'll go. You'll never see me again, I promise.
And where exactly would you go?
What are you doing? Molesting my arm? Jesus, stop touching it. You're freaking... Gee.
To find my friend Krista.
Forget it. You won't get 5 feet.
I understand you're scared. And I feel terrible delaying treatment. But we've got to be sure.
So, well, friggin' petting my bleeding arm is not going to do anything about
like
it.
That could be anything. Only one way to find out.
How?
We wait.
What?
By tomorrow morning, if the fever set in, we'll know if she's gonna turn. In the meantime, we can lock her in the shed.
Come on, man, I'm not old Yeller!
What about my arm? It needs to get cleaned and stitched and bandaged.
The girl is in bad shape, Carlos.
We have all that stuff inside the cabin. We could probably get by
Alvin,
with...
please.
But, yeah, we can't do nothing.
I'm not wasting supplies on the worker bike.
What?
Turns out you're telling the truth. I'll clean it and stitch it up for you in the morning.
But...
I'm sorry. It's the best we're gonna get.
Finger off the trigger, son.
I ain't your son.
Don't be like that, man.
It's all right. Boy's got his mom's temper.
Come on.
They're literally gonna lock me in the shed like old Yeller and watch me all night, and then shoot me in the morning.
I ain't gonna be the one cleaning up the shed.
She sounds like a bitch.
My arm really hurts.
I don't know what to tell you except hold out the best you can. We'll see what we can do in the morning.
If I make it until then, maybe you could get me some supplies?
I wish I could. I really do, but it's too risky. Sorry.
Just give me some dandelions or something. Anything.
It's safer this way, and I'd rather be sure.
Yeah, safer.
I can't believe this. You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be fine.
These people are like almost Crawford level. They seem a lot nicer though. But you gotta help a poor little girl. I mean, what can a poor little girl even do as a zombie anyway? Even a poor little boy, for that matter. Like, so silly. Anyway, I'm gonna end it off there. We'll see you tomorrow. Adios!